in your ear and another in your poli. And I said, oh yeah. I said to my buddy, brudda, hold my beer. I walked up to you and said, now looky here. I want to get up close and personal with you. No other wahine will do. Let's get together, just us two. I want to get up close and personal with you. You just laughed right in my face. Suppose you thought to put me in my place, but I didn't crawl away in disgrace. I just smiled and said, let's go someplace where I can get up close and personal with you. No other vahini will do. Baby, don't you be hoo-hoo. Just let me get up close and personal with you. That's when you said, now your behavior is crass. You got no manners and you got no class. But I'll give you this much, you make me laugh. So just this once I might give you a pass. For you can get up close and personal with you. There's a few things that you must do. Learn to behave yourself if you want me to get up close and personal with you. I said, Kuipo, I'll learn to behave. I'll worship and adore you, and I'll be your slave. I'll treat you like a queen until I'm in my grave. Just give me a little love of what I crave. I want to get up close and personal with you. And no other vahine will do. Please, please say you will. Won't you let me get up close and personal with you? Well, look at us now, we've come an awful long way. I've kept my promise to this very day. And when you send the cakey outside to play, I always come a runner when I hear you say, I want to get up close and personal with you. I know other kane will do. Let's get together, just us two. I want to get up close and personal with you, up close and personal with you.